first Filipino silent film, Dalagang Bukid, was made by former photographer Jose Nepomuceno, who tapped no less than the Queen of the Zarzuela as his female lead. Nepomuceno was fiercely proud of our national heritage and endeavored to link musical theater and literature with cinema to reinforce that sense of pride. He adapted important Filipino novels and plays onto the screen, and by covering important political topics, created public opinion that helped the process of nation building and ultimately defined what it meant to be Filipino. Furthermore, the films of Don Jose Nepomuceno helped spread Tagalog culture and language to other parts of the country, hence making Tagalog the foundation of our national language.
Please welcome Mrs. Marichu Vera Perez Poceta and Mr. Wilson King.
Good evening. The Movie Workers Welfare Foundation is honored to present the ARI Award to Don Jose Nepomuceno.
Receiving the award is his equally renowned grandson, Paeng Nepomuceno.
Good evening. In behalf of my grandfather, Don Jose, and the Nepomuceno family, I'd like to thank the directors and the board of trustees of Moel Fund for honoring and giving tribute to my grandfather tonight. My grandfather did so many firsts in the Philippine movie industry. He first established the first movie production called Malayan Films in 1917, and a few years later it became Nepomuceno Productions. And he brought in, and he was the first movie producer and cinematographer, and brought in silent movies to the Philippines. And would you believe, 16 movies later, he first brought sound to Philippine movies. And it was a two-week-old baby, and that turned out to be my father, Angel. And he became a child actor a few years later. And then my uncle, Luis Nepomuceno, took off from my lolo. He continued the Nepomuceno Productions and did some quality movies during the 60s. So I'm very proud of my heritage. Again, maraming salamat po sa Moel Fund for these prestigious awards. And we'll always cherish this award. Thank you very much.